Which boat do you choose? Mine is a leaping one, coming from the sky. Already, already, already for me. I thought you were coming, but I don't think you're invited anymore. It has nothing to do with me. It's not my choice. I've established communication with the third kind, kinder than you, and even kinder than me, if that's even fucking possible. Anyway, I'm lost in another dream until I wait for my flower craft falling from star to star. And the mathematical madness is right. And wait until the seconds, the minutes, and the hours hit midnight, all at once. Have you ever seen a flying disc? I'm a witness of your dreams. Your dreams come through. If I can get along with you, get along, and we have a long ways to go. Have you ever seen a triangle of lights flying in the same motion, and then another set of three aligning and then speeding up? The day before La Cathédrale Notre-Dame de Paris burned down, the night before, something like the Queen flew close to me at about 40 meters, and it stayed for about 40 minutes. It felt like 15, but something you just can't forget. Something that's just bigger than you, bigger than you, and bigger than her, bigger than her. She's just a floating dream, but the flyers were real. And one came down from the sky, making a slight curve towards me, and flew right over my head. It must have been like 25 kilometers. It must have carried 10,000 visitors like you, but more like me. Do you understand? We have established communications. I have established communication with the third kind, and even the heavens, and it'll not wait for you. No, it won't wait for you. I believe I have my ticket. I'm just waiting for my call. But nobody's calling you. Nobody's calling you, you see. Only me. 'Cause the rest don't deserve it. I think I'll bring my cat. cause she's always smiling when humans are not around. She's always smiling when humans are not around. Just like the lights above my head, flashing, flying, leaping, coming from all directions. Sometime a duo of a dancing axis, and you don't have access to the universe. No pass for you. You're gonna stay here, and you're gonna wait for the real hit. The real hit.